Tomas, I appreciate your coming. Forgive me for getting straight to business. Diaz has asked me to oversee a minor business transaction.
Let's hope it goes better than last time.
Which is why I thought of you, my friend. I've dropped some protection at the multi-story car park. Pick it up, then go and watch over Diaz's men at the drop-off. Gracias, amigo.
Diaz, huh? Apparently that angry midget runs this madhouse. Let's see what that creep has to do with things.
Hogging all the action, I see.
Look, you want to do something other than just shadowing me everywhere? Why don't you come along and show me if you're any use?
I might just do that. The name's Lance, by the way.
Tommy Vercetti. Let's go.
You must be Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. He'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay, I'll take the balcony. You get the roof across the yard.
I say no to that, man. I'm next in line, man. I said, you understand me now?
Don't worry, I got you covered. The other men are getting cut down!
I want to hear you scream!
They think they can take us, Ricardo Diaz?
Take it down. I live! Take heads! And it's all down to you. What is your name?
Tommy.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
Shit. Where's that guy, Lance?